69 Mallard Snowmobile Model 180. He is for electric start. It's the only year Mallard that came out with skis. It's a 100% fiberglass chassis. And it has the original handlebar pad on it, which you never see. Everything on this sled is original, except the windshield that I had to do. Other than that, this was the predecessor to the Chaparral.
So these sleds were Chaparral? They became Chaparral later?
Yes, this became Chaparral. That's why the first year of Chaparrals looked like this, only they were red.
Okay. And this was the only year with the skis that were aluminum?
Yes.
And then the next year they went to what?
Well, in 68 they were steel, and also in 70 they were steel.
Okay.
They experimented with aluminum skis in 69.
Okay. And what kind of a motor does this have?
297 JLO, electric start.
Okay. All right, thanks, Steve.